And if everything we thought correct, I just got up and left, I wouldn't hesitate to take another step in your direction. Recollecting memories, we shared the best ones, and I restarted step one for your affection. I get to relearn what makes you laugh and smile and get mad, scrunching your nose and your brows. I don't know how it happened. It's like some men in black shit. Click, then the flash, and now we don't know our past went. But what our past was, the half kiss and half touch. Some would call it bad luck, and I ain't even mad because I get to experience you all for the first time again and take you on dates so we can talk about the lives we live. And I can't wait for that first kiss. I want it to be perfect. Even thinking about it's making me nervous. Shit. This is all just so surreal. I can't even begin to wait to get to know how you feel. Hey.
If we would reset,
on a park bench, our past is running circles through me, I'm stuck on your arc length. Every evening we spit cheerful, hang suspended in air. We both agreed that we ain't working, though we ended it there. And every sip of morning coffee you made after I slept over, or the way you slipped your sweater off your shoulder just to trace me through your supernova tattoo on your collarbones, comes floating back in monochrome sheets in a protective cover. I'd give anything to relive me and you in technicolor, reincarnate months back to the party where I met you, where we dipped and watched the starlit sky, then woke up in your bedroom. It's not a second chance, you see, I want a second playthrough. Some way where if I fuck up, I'd rewind to an escape route and evade making the wrong choice. Program every date with a respawn point and meander through the multiverse. I'd go whatever distance till I happen on a parallel dimension that's not this one.
If we would reset, I wouldn't.